What's going on, guys? It's Rodney here today, back with a brand new video on my channel. In today's video, we are going to be checking out the Black Course at Heather Ridge. Now, the Black Course at Heather Ridge is a par 72, measures 7,338 yards from the Black Tees. And this is, I'm excited. This is one of the cooler ones in terms of terrain and landscaping. You've got, as you can see, a little foreshadowing, some cool waterfall areas. I'm excited to showcase this, this golf course. We got some winds today, 8 mph winds here coming right into our face here. We got the par 5 first hole, shorter hole, 527 only. I have no idea what that was, but here we are. This is not a great shot. Wow. Wow, that's a shot. The way we bent that ball. Land the eagle has landed. Let's go. Oh, great way to start off the opening hole here at Heather Ridge Black. Let's go. And here we go to the second hole. Got a little par three here. Do you see we can maybe try to use this little ridge to run it down to the hole? We got the wind coming out of the left here. This is a tough wind here. Put it up over top of the... Oh, that's a little deep. All right. Well, this is going to be a tough putt. Downhill, it's going to break hard right here, the second half of the putt. Not that hard right, though. I'm dyslexic. I meant to say right. So we're going to slide it in for a two-putt par here on the second hole, which I am happy about. We'll take a par. The title of my last video, because I kept saying it over and over again. I noticed it editing. I'm like, what am I saying here? But anyways, we got the third hole here. And with this wind, I'm just going to crush this. I mean, this has a good chance of getting to the front edge of the green, maybe. Oh, no. Not that extreme, but, I mean, that's a drive. See, this hole literally sticks out into the open and transitions. You got that next hole right next to you there. So, this is a very cool hole. We're going to hit this shot here. That is so bad. Fasted it. All right, well, this has just got some more ground to cover here. Gotta break a little bit more. Yeah, we're rolling in our long range putts. That's a 30 footer here. Let's go. A nice, nice, easy putt there. Not even easy, just made it look easy, you know? This hole is hell. So we're straight into the wind here. So I'm gonna hit this hybrid. Hopefully the wind knocks this down a little bit more. Wow, that's a shot. That's a really nice shot. Just gonna be tough to hold anyways. All right, well, let's see if we can make another long putt. That needs to break a lot more. That's not gonna get the break it needs. It might have, when the speed died off, it sure broke a lot. Maybe if I didn't put so much pace on it, but we'll take that a par. We'll take the par. I need to stop saying that! Well, we got another par five here at the fifth. This is a really fun hole. I enjoy this hole. You see, it's a kind of a little a sidewindy type hole here. I got to play this. This is a really challenging wind here. That is a bad shot. Get down. And that's going to end up in the rough. We're going to have an interesting layup shot here. This is, like I said, a really interesting wind direction. The way this hole kind of just stays up on this ridge. That's such a nice ball flight. That needs to go. It got there. Another long range putt. And we are 4 under through 5. Cooking early here. Cooking. And then we go to the 6th hole, which we have a very, very difficult tee shot here. Driver will be too much. So we've got to go up the 3 wood. Got the wind. It's a kind of down a chute here. I mean, that's nuked. Alright, there's just a tiny little green here. Coming out of our left and into us a little bit here. I think we give this a good whack. I think we needed to fast it. That was not a great shot. But, you know what? Makeable chip. Ugh. I thought that the curse would still be living. Now I have... Oh, goodness. A tricky little putt for par there down the hill. So we par at the sixth. Remaining at our four under par. To another little tee shot here at the seventh, which is kind of up a chute. Got the wind out of a left. That is dangerous. Water ball. Did not want to hit that slow. Well, now I'm left with this. Wind straight out of the left. I'm going to hit a 6-iron. Get down. That's not bad, you know. This breaks to the right. Let's keep our card bogey free here. Let's make another bomb. Make another bomb. Ugh. Now I gave it my all there. I made sure I got that ball to the hole. We'll take the par. I'm going to slap myself in the fucking head every time I say that from now on. I got to flick myself now too. Jeez. 234 of his back pin. With the wind down, I'm going to hit a 7-iron here. That's a really bad shot. Like, yikes. Run back there. This is going to be a difficult par. Move. 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 Making bombs all day, every day. Let's go. Let's go. Still only 3 under, but this is a par 5, a downwind today. This is an easy birdie. Especially when you're hitting bombs like the Phil right there.
When I started hitting bombs, my testosterone came back to hit bombs. Bombs off the tee, hitting bombs. Let's all hit bombs.
It's right at it. Wow. Wow. Let's go. Two beagles and eagles bookcasing this front nine for a 31. An exciting front nine at that. Let's hope we can keep that same energy going here onto this back nine. Temple's a tough little driving hole. I think I nuked that. It's got to get down. Gets up in that first cut. All right, now we got uphill shot. We're going to go up a club here, the 8-iron. Come on, wind. Take it to that back hole location. And it's not going to get back there. Damn it. A nice little swale here. But you know what? This chip, it's makeable. What'd I say, baby? Oh! I thought that was in, man. We'll take the par. 219 to the flag. This is a textbook hybrid shot here. Oh my god, I red slowed that. Feet for birdie here. I'm gonna have to give this a go. Oh man, this looks really good. That's a really good putt. We'll take the putt. Alright, here we are at the 12th hole. Nice tee shot here. I like the tee shot on this hole. This is what I mean by one of the cooler courses, because you've got lots of elevation change out here. That's going to have to get a miracle to stay in the fairway, and it is in the rough. But, to be fair, we gave ourselves a nice angle in here. We went up a club there, and we have a nice chance for birdie. Look at this. This is a flat putt. Right? Right. Nice little birdie there. First birdie to back nine. Maybe roll in a few more. We got three more par fives coming up, I want to say. This is the first of them. That's a golf shot. All right. Well, this is a, as you can see, this is the hole that's on the thumbnail. Very difficult. You've got a pond in front and like the lake that sweeps behind. I'm going to be hitting this club right here. Work it back into that back hole location. All right. We have a chip for our eagle. The main focus here, Drew, is getting this ball up and down. Making it for our third eagle of the day. Let's go. Let's go. Woo! All right, this is not an easy shot by any stretch of the imagination. Take a little bit off the hybrid. This is right on line. Good distance. It's a little deep, but we're putting on this hole. This is a makeable putt, you know. It's got to move still. It's not going to move. Too much movement I played there. Too much movement played. Not seeing enough movement.
I'm not seeing enough movement.
All right, another par five here. I love this tee shot. Down in this kind of forest area, you have a little chute. Oh, boy. Well, that wasn't good. It's a good recovery shot. Chance to get up and down for our birdie. Oh, it's not going to get up onto that shelf. This is a creaky little putt to the right. Break, 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 break. Let's go. We're a god right now. We're literally a god on the putts right now. I don't know what it is, but these last couple episodes, rolling in some long putts. Oh, wow. Glad this isn't a tough pin or anything. We're going to hit the 6-iron. Hit the pin. Oh. Come back. Alright. Alright, this is a little bit of a slider. I'm going to play this right here. I like this. I really like that. I really like that. Oh, man. Oh, when you're hot, you're hot. When you're hot, you're hot. An eagle birdie finish for 59. Can we do it? I think we're downwind here, basically. Yeah, okay, we're going to aim this out to the right. And not hit a shitty tee shot. Instead, we're going to just pound it. Whew, 347. I think this will get there, to be honest. It's slow. I would have liked it to be fast. Get up. Oh, man, if that would have been faster. All right, here we go. This putt for eagle. This is a really difficult putt. This is going to move a lot. Oh my gosh. I didn't hit it. You don't leave an eagle putt short, you doofus. Ah, you're serious. Leaving the eagle putt short? It's still three birdies in a row. Very tough hole here on the 18th. Though. This is going to be playing back straight into the wind. Wow. If you like this hole, by the way, I love this hole personally. Big fan of this hole. 46 feet downhill. Oh my god, I was so scared of the water. Alright, I'm gonna go three clubs up. It's so spinachy. That's such a phenomenal golf shot. How did I get that far back? Is that all downhill or something? Oh, it is. I landed that perfectly then. Alright, here we go. For 60. Oh, very close. We finished with a par. We finished with a 61. I'm never going to complain about a 61. And that was a fun round. Thank you guys for joining me today. Hit that like button if you enjoyed this. As always, turn the bell on and when you subscribe, because you get notified on when I upload. I've been uploading every day at 11:30 Central Time. And trying to keep the content switched up. A little bit of Fortnite, some Rocket League puck, some Rocket League ball, some Rocket League montages, and obviously the PGA Tour 2K content, and that NBA 2K Career Mode Series. I think I'm going to post that tomorrow. I haven't recorded that yet, but I'm getting there. I'm getting there. Just bear with me on that. But yeah, I will talk to you guys all later. Thanks for watching. I'll see you guys all later. Ciao.